Once upon a time, we had a ceremony on such occasions. But I don't think either of us are really the type for that. You've your tools and training, your targets and goals. And now you have your title. Welcome to the Brotherhood, Connor.
Welcome back, Desmond. You'll be happy to hear there's actually good news for once.
Yeah?
I've managed to locate a power source, and it's relatively close by. Up for a trip to Manhattan?
Is it safe to leave? Abstergo's gotta be looking for us.
Obviously it's not safe. Can't exactly sit around here hoping to get lucky, though, can we? We need that power source. Besides, I'm sure you can cook up some way to hide our movements.
Maybe. The Templars have access to all kinds of satellites and camera systems. We'll need to find a way to mask our digital signature. I can probably camouflage the van, too. But there's not much I can do for us.
That's an easy one.
Local utility companies have assured the public that they're completely prepared for the upcoming solar maximum. Disruptions to service are expected to be minimal.
If only they knew.
What's this?
A remote-operated camera. It'll provide us with a feed while you're on mission. This will let us talk to each other.
We're almost there, so listen up. The artifact is in an office penthouse in Lower Manhattan. At this time of night, direct infiltration is going to get you noticed. I think we're better off having you drop in from above.
What do you mean, above? Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yep, reach you just fine. Now why don't you power up the camera? I've got pictures. Running diagnostics. Perfect. I've got a nice, strong signal.
Seriously, Sean? Fuck you.
Just a heads up. There's no elevator access from here on out. You'll have to get up there the old-fashioned way. elevator access from here on out. You'll have to get up there the old-fashioned way.
Jesus.
Look on the bright side. No security to worry about.
And on the not-so-bright side, the slightest misstep means you're effectively paced.
Shut up, Sean. Almost there, Desmond. Once you reach the top of the lit-up crane, you should be high enough to make the jump.
Should?
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Well, you might want to worry a little. I'm pretty sure she was high when she was running the numbers.
Sean!
A joke. It was a joke. Or was it?
Thank you. ready, but wait for my signal to open the chute. Timing's really important here. Too soon or too late, and you'll miss the building.
That wasn't so bad.
So, you must be Desmond. Not exactly what I expected, but I guess your kind doesn't have many options these days.
Who are you?
Ask your father. Now give me that.
I don't think so.
Look, I'm not supposed to kill you, but the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you've got to the counter. Oh!
So who the hell is Daniel Cross?
Believe it or not, he used to be an assassin. The assassin, the way I've heard it told, but it turned out he was a sleeper agent for Abstergo, programmed to infiltrate and destroy the organization.
How did he know you were there? We could be compromised.
They must have caught me snooping inside their network and sent Cross to see what we were after. If they were aware of our current location, we'd know. Though, I will say this, it doesn't bode very well for future expeditions.
I've set up some cameras topside. If anyone shows up, we'll see it.
I'd suggest you go see about finding a socket for that power source. Or we can return to Connor if you prefer. All the artifacts in the world won't mean a thing without the key.
Good luck, Desmond.
These are troubled times. The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and its subjects frays. And behind them both, the Templars plot, pulling strings and moving pieces. History dictates they seek order through control. But how will they effect it here? Who supports them? And what conspiracies have they already spun? All these things I must determine, for only by knowing my enemy can I hope to stop them.
Connor! Spare a moment.
Of course.
Have a look.
What is it?
Xingbao. Or rope dart, if you prefer. One of the many plans given to us by Xiao Yun to...
Sorry.
We'll have to work on this.
Ganondogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do you mean? What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy, but they would not listen.
You must refuse!
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
Do you have a name? Do you know who is responsible?
He's called William Johnson.
Where is Johnson now?
In Boston, making preparations for the sale.
Sale? This is theft!
Connor, take care. These men are powerful.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
If you insist upon this course of action, seek out Sam Adams in Boston. He'll be able to help. What have you done?
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
You could have used a tree.
what do I owe this great honor, Captain?
The letters you speak of, what are they?
Oh, now you wanna know. Captain Kidd's letters, boy. He hid a great treasure somewheres and sent letters to four of his crewmen along with a strange piece of leather. If you find the men, you'll find the scallywag. It's that easy, tis.
May I see them?
You might be a captain, but you're not too bright, are you? I'll barter with them. You give me some trinkets I like, and I'll give you a letter. Building my own treasure cache, see?
Trinkets? Like what? Where?
Use your imagination, Captain. There's interesting swag all over the frontier.
Got you now.
Good move.
There. Thank you.
Nice take. Nice take.
Thank you.
that does not make things easier.
I'll give you that one. Thank you.
Thank you. I hope we play again soon.